We alive. Track and Field Network. 128th edition of the Boston Marathon. Big Papi, talk to the people.
This is our city.
Yes, it is.
And nobody got a dictate on freedom.
Nobody. Boston, Massachusetts. The longest running marathon on the planet. Oh yes, to everyone that's conveying, welcome to our beautiful city. DJ Lifted, Coach H. We will see you on Boylston Street for a reason. You know why? Our music is our soundtrack, is the theme. Okay, when that bombing went down, I gotta give a big salute to my main man, Rick Cates. Rick Cates, former MSTCA president, was on the scene. Rick, we appreciate you for your service. Rest in peace to Richard Martin. Rest in peace to the Martin family and everyone that lost a loved one. It is more than a feeling why you are here. To the Boston Marathon 128th edition, Track and Field Network. It is time to annotate. It is time to annotate. Coach H, I will be your tour guide. I will be your ambassador, ladies and gentlemen, when you come to my beautiful city in a few days. We got to give a special salute to the pioneers. Before we annotate,
who's gonna tell you when?
DJ Lifted. That's what's gonna tell you, y'all. Walk with me.
Who's gonna tell you,
Coach H, TFN. Our music will set the tone for the marathon.
You can't go wrong.
Welcome to my city. All right. As we annotate, I think of the amazing woman, Bobbi Gibb, first woman ever to compete in 1966. In 67 and 68, Bobbi Gibb, salute. To Sara Bearman, Cambridge, Massachusetts, in 1969, 1970. This is when woman like Sarah changed the game. Salute the pioneers. When I'm talking about the pioneers, we're talking about Katherine Switzer. You know Katherine Switzer, ladies and gentlemen. Katherine was almost attacked on the course because Katherine knew women belong in sports. Boston Marathon, I gotta salute the pioneers. When I say pioneers, my main man, Boston Billy. Bill Rogers in the house. Greater Boston Track Club. Billy Bob, my main man. 1975, he was rolling. What about the lovely Joanne Bonnet Samuelson in 1979? Only a student at Bowdoin College. She danced. So salute, young ladies. Know your homework. Know these women. Joan Samuelson, what she's done. But I gotta give a salute to the legend, Bill Squires. The legend, Greg Myers. We appreciate you, ladies and gentlemen, for what you have done for the sport and track and field and for our city. My main man, Jack Foltz, 1976. Jack ran what they call the run of the horses in a 96 degree hot Boston Marathon. As I annotate, I start to see all these brilliant women, these brilliant minds, from the Bill Rogers to the Bill Squires. Boston Billy did his thing, but we cannot forget about Joan Samuelson, Katherine Switzer, Bobby, we appreciate you. DJ Lifted, I think it's time to bring us back just because our music that came from this beloved city of Boston has set the tone on the international scale in athletics. When I think about Fatuma Roba, Ethiopia, she's coming back, my sister, three-time champion of the Boston Marathon, 1997, 1998, 1999, the classic. If you're gonna be a legend, you gotta dance. Heartbreak Hill, you gotta come to Boston, Massachusetts, and the world famous DJ Lifted. I think it's time to bring me back. When I say bring me back, Run DMC, Aerosmith set the tone. Well, kids, you love hip hop, but Aerosmith set the tone with a crossover record with Run DMC from Queens. When you hear that, that's that Boston sound. And what that reminds me of, the Hoodie family. And that means Rick. Rick has dealt with Poisley and his father. They have did so much, 30 editions of the Hoyt family. Iron Man, Triathlon, Mr. Hoyt, you are the amazing father. Rest in peace. Rest in peace to the Hoyt family. But when I think of my beloved city, not only the music, before there was Chris Brown, there was Bobby Brown. When I'm talking about New Edition's own, Orchard Park, Lennox, Stand Up. But we're gonna celebrate this year an amazing man, my brother from another, the last Boston winner, American winner, my main man, Matt Gillespie. Matt is returning 10 years later. But what Meb did in 2014, Meb, you united our city. After the bombing, Meb, you did something that the entire city needed. But now, Meb, I want to salute you. You are an incredible human being. Thank you for everything you do. With the Meb Foundation, you know, he empowers the health, education, and fitness. Maintaining excellence and balance. Meb Gillespie, salute to you. To his brother Hawaii, salute to Hawaii Management. We are just warming up, ladies and gentlemen. We will see you all on Monday. Boston Marathon is going down. The 128th edition, track and field network style. DJ Lifted, Coach H. What I tell y'all, our music is the theme.
Yeah,
we're gonna let this one ride.
I'm ready. I'm ready, sir. Got you. Girl, I must warn you.
Come on, y'all. You get the heartbreak, he'll make sure you hydrating. It gets serious when you turn on Boylston Street. I'll be waiting for you at the finish line. Big salute to New Edition. Like I said, our music has inspired the world. In the OG of marathons, the longest running, it's only right that I let the soundtrack speak for the heart and the culture of our people. Let's go. That's what I'm gonna say. When you hit Boston Street, the BAA has the key to the city. My main man Jack said, Coach H, it's time to shut it down. Oh no. Oh, DJ Lifted, that's what we're gonna do? We're gonna bring it back to Dorchester? Let's go Dorchester on this one. It is the love for my city. Cause we love track and field. Big salute to my main man, Evan Chebet, two-time winner. And I'm talking about Helen Obrey, the Kenyan defending champ. She's coming. Brand new guy, Cooper, Kenya. She's coming to dance. Eden Kiplagat, Shannon Kumpi, Kenya, however. Sermon Teferi, Ethiopia. But we gotta give a salute to my homegirl, Desiree Linden. Salute! Desi! Yes, sir, Desi, you danced when you came to Boston. Oh, man. But we're in our bag right now, DJ Lifted. I gotta give a salute to Tony DeRocha, city legend. Cape Verdean Olympian, John D. O'Brien, Riverhawk alum, Ruben Sanka, salute. Oh, DJ Lifted, you got the zoo going. In my city, if you got a mean Funana, if you got a mean Posada, what are we talking about? Bisu to all the Criollos. From San Vicente. Fogo. San Vicente, Sunny Cloud. We let this one ride. It is the culture, ladies and gentlemen, that makes Boston unique. It is the love. If you not have a mean for not know Posada, where I am from, what are we talking about? Oh no, DJ Lifton, we're in that bag. Oh no, Team Haiti bag. Oh no, we gotta go there. Where's the Copa at? Where's everyone in Somerville? Everyone in Cambridge, Brockton. You know what time it is. You know. I gotta rep. I gotta rep. Oh yes, Boston Marathon Edition. Just like the Cape Verdeans, Haitians have been a big contribution. And as a Haitian American, I am ready to bring you home on Sunday, on Saturday. Oh yes, big salute to Erica Kemp, Black Roses. Edel G, salute! Where you from, Edo? The berry in the house. DJ Lift to bring that back. So many things have changed over the course of the years in the marathon. But I gotta give a salute to the Greater Boston Track Club, Tom Deirdrin. Salute! Boston Billy, salute! But as the clubs have changed since the pandemic, more people that look like me are dancing. So last year there was a little mishap at mile 21. We're gonna address the elephant in the room. So I gotta give a salute to Black Men Run Group, Jeff Davis, salute! My man Malik Aziz, salute! But I cannot forget my man Sam Bautista, Pioneer Crew. Stop all sin, let's do it! The Trailblazer Girls. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're running the Boston Marathon, if you know somebody, drop their PIN number in the comment section. Because when I get on that line on Monday, after the pros, we're gonna dance. After the pros finish, the BAA has cut me loose. We're gonna dance. So kids, if your grandmother, your aunt, your aunties, whoever is running the marathon, drop their name in the comment section. Cause when I get on that mic on Monday, I'm gonna shut it down. For the city, DJ Lifted, Coach H, Track and Field Network, we are here, we are now, Boston Marathon preview.
Salute. Peace.